decir empezar luchar ลูกหลานล้วนก้าวหน้าทุกแรงล้าตามชื่นชมสถานศึกษาเด่นเรามุ่งเน้นอย่างเหมาะสมคุณครูช่วยอบรมบ่มนิสัยให้สิทธิ์ดี
Hi everyone! Good morning! So we're back again for our video this week. So this week, we are going to learn a new topic about flower. So we can learn some vocabulary words about flowers. So last time we talked about rainy season. This week, our topic is about flower. The names of the flowers. Okay.So welcome to our video this morning. I hope you enjoy. Okay, so let's start our topic for this week. So the first one is we are going to learn the different names of the flowers. So what do you think or how important do you think flowers are in our surroundings?So we can see flowers everywhere, in the park, in the school, in our home or house, or in the garden. Usually we can see different types of flowers. So flowers are important for us because it adds beautification or it can make our surroundings more beautiful because of the flowers. So now let's have a look for the first flower that we have here. So what can you see in the picture? Of course, this is a flower, right? Yes. But what do you think is the name of this flower? But before that, what color is this flower? I can see pink here. So,What do you think is the name of this flower? So this flower is called lotus. 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 Let's spell the word lotus. L-O-T-U-S. Lotus. Lotus.And this one, of course, the word flower, flower, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower, flower. In all, we can say this word as lotus flower. One more time, lotus flower.Lotus flower can be found usually in the water. So if you can see a lotus flower in the water, so that is the name of the flower. Lotus flower. Let's go to the next flower that we have here. What flower do you think is this? So the color of this flower is yellow, right? Yes.The color of this flower is yellow. And this flower, it looks like a sun, right? It looks like a sun. This one, the petals of this flower looks like the rays of the sun. So this flower is called sunflower. Sunflower.S-U-N, sun, S-U-N, sun, and the next word is flower, flower. In all, we can say this word, sunflower, one more time, sunflower. So sunflower is always color yellow, or the color of this flower is always yellow. Always color yellow. Sunflower. Next flower. What is that? I can see two flowers here, but they have different colors. The first picture we have here is color white. White. The next is purple or light violet or light purple. Yes, or light pink. White and light purple. So this flower, the name of this flower is called lily. Lily. L-I-L-I. L-I-L-I. L-Y-L-I. Still the same. You say the same. Lily. Lily. Flower. Lily. Flower. Lily. Flower. Good. Next slide. What flower is this? So I can see some of this here in the surroundings. So this flower, they have different shape of this flower, different colors of this flower. So this one can be hang on the tree. Usually I can see this flower up on the tree or somewhere. So this flower is called orchid. Orchid. Let's spell the word. O R. Or. O R. Or. C H I D. Kid. C H I D. Kid. Or kid. Or kid. One more time. Repeat after me. Or kid. Or kid. Very good. Next flower. This flower looks so beautiful. So this flower has different colors. So from the first here, I can see color white. And the other one, we can see different colors. We have red, yellow, orange, white also, and pink with red, yellow with orange. So this flower, or the name of this flower, is chrysanthemum. Chrysanthemum. So let's spell by word or by letter. So the first one, C-H-R-Y, Cree. Cree. C-H-R-Y, Cree. Next word, sun. Sun. S-A-N. Sun. T-H-E. Thee. We should say the word theme, not the. T-H-E. Thee. Thee. And M-U-M. Moon. M-U-M. Moon. In all, listen carefully to teacher Aimee. I will read this word. Chrysanthemum. One more time. Chrysanthemum. One more time. Chrysanthemum. This flower is called chrysanthemum. Chrysanthemum. Very good. Chrysanthemum. Next flower. What can you see? I saw this flower everywhere, and they have different colors. Last time I saw white, pink, and yellow. But here in our picture, the color of this flower is red. So this one, we have two names of this flower. So we can say any of those names or words of that flower. So the first word or name of this flower is flamingo. Fla, fla. F-L-A, fla, fla. M-I-N, min. M-I-N, min. G-O, go. G-O, go. In all, this word is called flamingo. Flamingo. One more time. Flamingo. Flamingo. Flower. Flower. Or we can say the second name of this flower is heart. Heart. Flower. Heart. Flower. Because look at this one. It's shaped like a heart. Heart. Flower. H-E-A-R-T. Heart. Heart. Flower. This flower is flamingo. Flower. Or heart. Flower. We can say, or you can say those words, any those names. Flamingo flower, okay. Heart flower, okay. Next picture. What is that flower? So this flower is called coxcomb. 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 Okay, let's try to spell the first word first. C-O-C-K-S, cox. C-O-C-K-S, cox. And C-O-M-B, come. Come. Cox. Come, cox, come. You can see at the end of the word, letter B, right? But when we say this word, we need to silent the letter B. We don't need to say, or we don't need to speak the sound of letter B. So listen carefully. I'm going to say the word. Cox, come. Cox, come. Silent B. So no letter B at the end of the word. One more time. Cox, come. Come. Cox, come. So this flower, they have also different color. Next. What is this, or what flower is that would be? So this flower, they have also different colors. Last time I saw yellow. But here in the picture, we have pink, orange, and yellow. So the name of this flower is peacock. 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 Let's try to spell. P-E-A-P. P. E A P C O C K cock 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 peacock flower peacock flower. One more time. Peacock flower. Peacock flower. Next, the last flower that we have here, what can you see in the picture? It's still a flower, right? Yes. But what do you think is the name of this flower. Is this a sunflower? No. Is this a chrysanthemum? No. This flower is called jasmine. Jasmine flower. Jasmine. Jasmine flower. Jasmine flower. So this flower is called jasmine flower. So in the picture, the flower or the color of the flower is white. One more time, we have jasmine flower. So that's all for today about our topic, the names of the flower or about the flower. So let's continue or learn more about the names of the flower or kinds of the flower next video. So thank you everyone, and I hope you enjoy for today. Bye.